The L.A. Rams with a victory here.
And it was a bit of a strange game. They were held scoreless through the entire second half, but